domain name. So just to get a quick check, how do we know, how many of you know that is it possible to have hindi.bharat as a domain name? Can you please raise hands? How many of you know that is possible? So 1, 2, 7, 10 people. So hardly any awareness about, and this is something which is possible. You can register a domain name in the language. In India, this is 15 scripts today possible. By Government of India, you can go online and register a domain name in Tamil, Telugu, Marathi, Gujarati, Bengali, including obviously Hindi. And you know, top level domain is registered by Government of India, which is .bharat, and we all in Indians can register .bharat. And likewise, it is available in China and Russia, .tyc, which is Rus, .arabic, .arab, all those in their own scripts. Bit of our history, it has been done, not now. This idea was conceived around 17 years before, and a lot of work has happened how to deal with that situation, how do we bring in the linguistic work in this entire technology space of network, DNS, domain, and email. Domain and email is the starting point of it. And first domain in linguistic email was made available in 2010. Russia, Russian, Arabic, and one more country chose to have that scripted based domain names. And this is called IDN, Internationalized Domain Name. And India adopted in 2014 with .bharat. So what has changed here, if you can see, which I talked in the past, .org can be written now in Arabic in the, if you see in the bottom, if you can see it here, and .com you can see in Chinese, and .uk in an equivalent word. So now if person do not know English at all, so if you will listen my talk by considering that you do not know English, you know only Hindi or a specific script, you will appreciate that much more. Do not try to translate it and try to see that I know English, how do I do it? A person who knows Chinese, does entire Chinese, typing in Chinese, communicate in Chinese, save your contact number in Chinese, not like us, that we communicate in Hindi and type in and save his number in English. The opportunity. And that's the